It's 12 days to Shark Week. Cowabunga dudes were totally tubular. Today, it's time for some of the top sharks of Shark Week. And you'll get to learn some special shark lingo to impress all your dad's friends. Truth is, today's episode literally has everything. This is The Daily Bite. We're gonna need a bigger show.
Personally, like all sharks equally. But the fact of the matter is, the internet is full of hyperbolic language. And if we don't rank these sharks stat, people are gonna be furious with us. So that's why this next seg is called Top Sharks.
Hook, the city's patriarch. Hook is a seasoned veteran who knows what it takes to survive. He's even got the bling to prove it. Hook had a tangle with a fisherman and won. His scars serve as a reminder of his street cred. It's very rare he loses a fight. And there's plenty out there that he's considering for his next meal. Spring attack. The dermal denticles on his skin like armor, making him a digging machine.
Great white shark, so massive, so aggressive, he's become a legend.
Colossus!
He is Colossus.
He was the dominant shark at Seal Island. He was a great hunter. We never expected that he would show up that day at Seal Island. He was actually curious. He seemed to be drawn to our boat and drawn to our cameras. After he made that legendary breach over the top of me on the seal sled, he disappeared after that, and that got me wondering, what happened to Colossus?
Colossus suddenly became the most talked about great white shark in the world.
Unbelievable!
Colossus.
Conservation tips. Conservation tips. It's time to check in for some conservation tips. Just the tips now.
Here's a Daily Bite conservation tip. Let's give up balloons. There's other ways to celebrate. Learn water safety so you can enjoy your ocean environment. It's a small way to make a big difference.
It's time for another edition of Shark Vocabulary. And don't worry, there won't be a test. Well, there will be a small test. You'll hardly know it's a test, so don't even worry about it. I took my tests, like, untimed. Because I was a dum-dum.
Ampullae of Lorenzini?
Ampullae of Lorenzini. Sensory organs in cartilaginous fish designed to sense electric fields underwater.
Hammerhead's ampullae of Lorenzini allow it to function like a huge metal detector, scanning the sand for small prey underneath.
Unfortunately, that's the end of our show. In my opinion, this show is a little too short, but according to the executives, their opinions are better than my opinions. Hey, what are you gonna do? I'll see you tomorrow. I'm off to commune with my shark friends. Am I right? What's up, Joe fans? Hey, Beatrice, how's it hanging? My man, Easy. Iggy, what it is? Hey, Octopus,